see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo,
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 Figaro,
Magnifico.
Oh, I'm too poor, boy, nobody loves me.
Is this thing on?
Let me get a soul clap.
She never has the camera on when you need it. That was some funny shit.
I thought that was rather wimpy.
I don't even have the receipt.
Is this thing on?
Russell.
We on.
I don't even have the receipt.
Where is the receipt?
I have no idea.
Oh, just you want to try?
Where the fuck did it go?
Where the fuck did it go?
Stop with both these cameras.
No, man. What did I do?
Nah, man. Where did I go?
Just kidding.
What is wrong with you, Georgie?
It's in the car.
Put the camera down.
Put the camera down.
Cameras for closers.
Vlogging.
Show everybody our kicks, bro.
Georgie, where are we going?
To the Americana.
Oh, yeah.
That's what.
Yeah, boy.
Me.
These kicks?
Dude.
Georgie, what are you rocking?
Well, we're going to the Americana, so I want that Villa X-Americana boots. Only 54 pairs of these.
Who are those made for? Hova?
For my boy Hova.
Those are Hova's personal pair?
Shout out Udi Ashvalon for hooking me up with the
Udi! I believe it. Yeah, I do. Yeah, don't get those bottoms wet. Don't get those soles wet. Show me these new fire. What's that teddy bear? Georgie, what's that teddy bear?
These are the other ones again.
Oh, those are dope. What are those?
Sean John, too.
Who?
Sean John from Udi.
Those are nice. Udi hooks you up. Damn, son.
Fuego, right?
Those are straight flame. Those are white hot. Those white hot. George can't find the receipt for one thing he needs to return the belt that's already overdue. Such a George move.
Not the same word. Mama 17, 5, same color t-shirt. White mama told me, not the same word. Mama 17, 5, same color t-shirt. Yeah. Young nigga poppin' with a pocket full of cottage. Whoa, chemo, savage, chopper, aiming at your nigga. Had to cut the attic, in the top, I had to chop it. Stretch car niggas pocket watching, so I gotta keep the rocket.
Yeah. Name,
water,
man.
Faucet, water, market, burns, market. Niggas copy, huh? Let someone can stop me. No one, bitches.
Clean our cars.
Whose suggestion is this, Adderall?
Adderall Wednesdays? Come on, hump it.
Are we done? Oh my god.
We're starting from scratch, I think, on this, so.
Whenever you have a minute.
OK.
Because you have tons of minutes.
Exactly.
Well, just come in Monday and do this.
Oh, we'll be I'm probably going to be here Monday anyway, so.
Take the day.
Please.
And go to the spa.
Come on.
If I get an email from you, I'm going to drive
chip in and get you a day at the spa.
I'm a big believer of, like, you need
You need a foot
time.
Rub. You need a manicure. A scalp rub.
I haven't gotten a manicure in months.
I need to get more work done.
Hour body massage.
I did my own.
Massage
I usually do my own.
I need to get a massage envy.
I have like some crap
I like
my nails.
I'm too poor to get manicure.
But the last year I went to the woman farted midway through.
Did it stink?
No, I just,
like
you know what?
Steam
fart? I was like holding my breath because I was like, if I smell something.
Wait, it made a noise?
Yeah, like I was like, and I didn't like it to begin
did
with.
Did she say anything?
No, I was just like, oh God, please don't smell, please don't smell.
Wait, when you got a massage or the massage?
No, I'm like laying there, I'm like, you know, I heard her stomach growling. I was just like, oh my God.
So she had a poo.
So she farted.
Yeah, she farted, I didn't know it.
She almost shit her pants.
I think she said something like, oh yeah, I'm not feeling good. Like I was like, yeah, don't give me a massage, I'll come back another time.
That's scary. I
it was like,
grown up.
These are all of our massage, whatever. And they're like, all like really good looking, and then she was like, not. And I was just like, I don't care, that's mine. But like, you fucking farted in my...
My mom said she got a massage once and she was really uncomfortable because it was her first massage. And the lady's like, get naked. And my mom's like, no, I don't want to. And she said that she like lifted her blanket and goes, nice panties. She's like, she said she left with a stiff neck. She was like...
Nice panties. Oh my God, who would say that?
Hola.
Wow.
Is that the right?
This one too.
Yeah, I think it goes. Yeah.
Alright, Tyler, you ready, bud?
Just finishing this up.
It out yet?
I checked in Zoho.
In the
thank you, Gina. You
right.
have the number for the front doors.
I have the number for the front doors.
Okay.
Yes,
awesome.
It's a very sophisticated number.
Yeah.
Same number I have on my luggage.
Nice.
Hello.
And I'll make sure the conference room's open for you.
Yeah.
And you'll just turn all the lights out when you get in.
Yeah.
Okay. Awesome.
1 o'clock meeting tomorrow afternoon, and that's really it.
All right, cool. And then today, what do you got going on? You guys are
today to we're meeting with one of the largest developers in the city of New York to pitch them a 440 apartment complex that we have up in Yonkers.
Wow.
Up, yeah.
That's amazing.
See
good
what
job.
Happens.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Do you guys have everything you need?
Yep. We're good. Actually, we're waiting for Stephanie to print out the offering memorandum now and the confidentiality agreement.
Cool.
And that's it.
Awesome. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Just shut down my computer, grab Tyler, and we're out of here.
Do you want this binded or just in an...
No, it doesn't need to be binded. Just please print it in color and...
Alright.
Are printing it upstairs?
Printing it upstairs, yeah. And we need two copies of the CA. Or, I'm sorry, one copy of the CA as well.
Okay.
So
I'll run upstairs quick and grab it.
So just print it.
It's two copies of the OM in color, and then it should be one copy of the CA.
Okay. And you sure you don't want them?
No, but if you have any of the envelope, the white
folders,
yeah.
Sure. Alright, I'll be right back.
Thanks.
You want this printed like this?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
As long as it's on like our letterhead.
Okay.
Does this make you uncomfortable?
No. I'd rather see you there than not see you there. That would, if I turned around and you were there.
James Goldberg, again. This guy calls.
Look how many Goldberg calls me. This is probably the 30th time he's called me today. Hello there. Oh, it's a butt dial. Thank you.
That's probably why he calls so many times.
All that ranting for nothing. So I'm gonna...
Not really for nothing. He really does call like 30 times a day. Steph, how many times does he call a day?
A lot.
You had to change something?
No, I didn't print it like a PDF, so I don't know if this makes it any different. But I'm gonna do it.
Just make sure it's in color.
And then...
I don't think I've ever been to Yonkers. Is it nice?
No.
Yes, it
yes.
is nice. It's very nice.
You're right.
Any preconceived notions you have about Yonkers, if you go up there, you'll see that it's actually turning quite nice.
Yeah.
Is it going to be like the new Brooklyn?
I think so. See a lot of
guys in beards with their hair slicked back and
hipsters.
Some good breweries.
Hitting the brewery, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. A lot of development going on there. All the major developers, RXR, Beechwood, Mill Creek. Everybody's putting up a lot of big units there. It's on the water with the Palisades and the backdrop, which is really beautiful and full. It's really nice. And it's also the last stop on the Metro North and the railroad into Penn Station and Grand Central. So definitely the next place to pop.
Pop.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab my back. So, sorry, did I mess up the back and forth there?
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Thank you.
Have fun.
Yeah, totally. Problem in my household right now. When Jax does, like, completely basic stuff that he's supposed to be doing as a five-year-old,
yeah.
He celebrates it and thinks he should get a prize.
Like a touchdown. Does he do the dance, too?
Sometimes, but just in general, he thinks that he's doing something really awesome if he actually does what any kid should be doing.
An example?
Homework?
That's a good example. Okay, yeah, that's a good example.
You used to get a gift if you did your homework.
I don't think I got gifts like for Hanukkah, let alone homework.
Shit.
I once got a stormtrooper.
One?
Love that shit.
Did you get 8 stormtroopers?
Just one.
Can we just walk into Kenny's office since we're trying to get his attention right now with the camera and just mobilize?
Can we just try to call him in here?
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's see what happens.
Just dial this.
I think it's more urgent if it comes on the side. Well, that's gonna
pull. Yeah.
Can you come here quick?
What's up?
Can you come here quick?
You want me to come in?
Yeah.
Quick.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, bye. You have to make it seem really important.
It is. In the sun.
I do. Shut the shade in. Relax.
Hey, now you're talking.
There you go.
You gotta be serious. Is that the vlog camera that they're talking about?
No, it's just the camera.
No, it's just a personal camera.
It's not the big one.
Go away.
It's not here.
Away. Yeah, that's not the vlog.
That's my cell phone.
It's a camera,
and I don't like
it. It's a camera.
I don't like them one bit.
Say it looks rather wimpy.
You're famous for that now.
You need to take the high shot so the jaw looks more
chiseled.
That's
true.
That's why I'm getting this one.
We're going to put cameras in all the offices in the upper corners.
That's what we want.
GoPros. We need a...
We're going to film everybody.
Okay. For a $10,000 requisition, for 17 GoPros, the GoPro Hero 4s with mounting stands.
I also ordered
suction cup mounts.
Why is it so hot?
8 of them.
I'm getting nauseous.
Can you come in here and set up this camera for me? It's not.
No, I think
on.
You don't have to.
You don't.
No, because we actually need to be productive. So let's transition to your office. Get back to work.
Okay.
Cool.
All right.
Thank you. Good times.
So why exactly did I come in here?
Can you curl your tongue?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Like that?
Oh, well, I guess curl. Yeah, like that.
Yeah.
No. Wait, can I? Yeah. I can.